Hallo? Dit is een rant about the engine weer. I am driving a Williams with a Mercedes engine. I draw Melbourne about 20 practice laps. The qualifying session would be around 5 laps. Practice at Shanghai about 15 laps. So this is the engine weer I have now. It's completely bullshit. Just ridiculous. The parts are almost all broken. Seems something is really, really bad. I am running 25% races, and I can't even do two races with a fucking Mercedes engine in the Williams. What the fuck? Fix it. Really? What's the point of me using those parts anyway? I might as well switch them all to the second one. I run some of them in practice. Really fix it. I have the strong feeling that the practice laps you do, if you do a 25% race, aren't scaled correctly damage-wise. So, what's the? There's something wrong with it. It can't be good that I need to switch these bloody engine parts already before I can do race 2 at China. Just stupid. Fix it. Now, please. Goodbye.